What's up, YouTube? Day three. And, you know, it's just time for a little bling. And not some serious parts because I'm still waiting on a piece. I painted some of that pile of parts here. Excuse me, cover me. Right now, I'm probably going to be putting all those plastics in the bumper and testing out the lights and old crap like that. I guess here's a sneak peek of what it's gonna look like when it's done, or at least some approximation of it. There was an issue with the Chinese hardware, the brackets that came with it that attached to the top of the fenders. The threaded inserts pulled out of the plastic because they were not crushed properly. But maybe. Here is the template for my track spec hood vent. I have it centered and taped down. All I have to do is drill in the indexing slot for my cuts. I didn't show you straight up. I forgot to make a video of it.